Expelliarmus.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide.
Revelio. Revelio. These rocks have seen better days.
I was trapped in the grand staircase for an hour.
Hogsmeade, here I come.
Work hard and
in the body like incendio. That's what my mother used to say. Who needs keys when you know Alohomora?
Welcome back. I've arranged a special price on the broom upgrade for you. I truly appreciate all of your help. What are we looking for today? You'll be thrilled with that broom, I promise you. Thanks for stopping by. Hope to see you again. I must tell you, half of Hogsmeade's been by the shop asking about rumours of a broom upgrade. Without the information you provided, my work would have taken twice as long. Thank you again. It may sound ambitious, but I've already begun work on another upgrade, more difficult to perfect than the last. I wondered, would you be interested in joining forces again? There's another course near Irondale that Miss Reyes has mastered. If you were to test this first upgrade there, it may help me as I develop the next. Oh, you'll consider it, won't you?
What more can you tell me about the next course?
It's just a jaunt from here, south of Hogsmeade. Beautiful mountain views. The course was designed to test flyer stamina. Some of your classmates mentioned they were headed there, eager to see what Imelda has in store. A bit surprising, considering many of them expressed reticence at the idea of racing against through us all. I hope that won't deter you, and you'll give the course a go. At least think on it.
Sounds as if you're really outdoing yourself. If I'm able to help, I will.
Thank you. I know this recent success was only the beginning of what I can do for Broom Flight. Report back as soon as you can, and we'll be off to the races.
Off to the races, then.
In the work to learn magic. Too busy with fizzing wispies, if you ask me.
My mother used to say I was lazy. Wouldn't pick up my toy, she said. Her own fault for teaching me Accio.
I can always rely on my Patronus to keep me safe.
Good thing the Ministry banned underage sorcery. The Minister of Magic didn't get where he...
Does it get any more cosy than Hogsmeade?
Ringo. Expelliarmus.
Incendio. Revelio. Protego. Accio. Expelliarmus. Incendio. Expelliarmus.
Merlin trial when I see one. Here we are. Mr. Weeks wasn't wrong about the mountain views.
If it isn't the fastest Ravenclaw...
I'll be unrivaled at the next course.
Hello, Imelda. So, another trial?
Of course it's another trial. And you'd better be taking part.
Does this mean you've changed your mind about me?
Well, you're a step up from the good-for-nothings who usually challenge me. Well, they sit around and hope to be the best. I put in hours of practice. No one sets records by wishing for them. And I need strong competition to stay on top of my game. Are you going to try to beat my flying record or not?
I'm ready to fly.
Finally, a decent challenge.
Made it. Close, but not close enough. I'd say that was acceptable.
Now that's more like it!
Getting the hang of this.
Seems my record remains untouched. I expected better competition from you. What do you say? Up for another go? A chance to avenge the honor of your house? That sort of thing?
I don't want to fly right now. Perhaps later.
Suit yourself. Come and find me if you change your mind. See you soon.
Hello again, Imelda. Is your challenge still on the table?
That all depends. Are you ready this time?